evidence, evidence of evolution. That is incredible.
This vestigial leg, now nothing more than a claw, is evidence that the ancestors of this creature once ran along on legs. Imagine you had an ancestor a bit like a lizard with a sort of lizard number of vertebrae. And then in evolution, the vertebrae got duplicated and duplicated and duplicated again. It's like a great goods train and just putting in more and more trucks in the middle. They're nearly all thoracic vertebrae from the chest. They lost the front limbs and the hind limbs. And amazingly, there are vestiges of the hind limbs still there. It's a very telling example of a vestigial organ, something that was once there and was once larger and has now almost completely disappears, but betrays its history by being still there in a reduced, modified form.